To get started, install .NET on your computer. Then in the terminal, use the .NET command to create a new application. C# is object-oriented, so everything is in a class. Variables in C# are declared with a type, followed by a name and value. One interesting variable type is var. This lets the compiler determine the type based on the value. Make sure to use all declared variables in C#. Otherwise, the compiler will issue a warning. Like any other programming language, C# has if statements, for and while loops, methods, arrays, and of course, classes. C# also has the following concepts like no conditional operators for safe access, tuples for grouping multiple values, and lambdas for short functions. After writing your program, open the terminal and run it using .NET run. Thanks for watching, and follow for more.